So, Paula, this was a very thoughtful piece. I really liked that you stayed true to your concept of working for the camera at center point. It was also beautifully executed, carefully placed positions. All of this John would have loved. What I wondered a little was, I was trying to follow what you were following, whether it was the rhythm or the melody, and when you were making those choices. And I wasn't quite sure, and I thought, you know, perhaps the next piece that you do could have a little bit more clarity there. Because I really wanted to hear what you were hearing. That was a very cool idea, by the way. And I did feel that you missed some of the melody with the slowness of the movements. And yet, you know, there were places where you did have some nice creativity. Right here. And I think my overall reaction was really that I wasn't hearing the music the way you were hearing the music, and so I spent a lot of time trying to study it to figure out what you were hearing. However, having said that, I think John would have really appreciated this effort, and I think it was well done. Congratulations. So Paula, your marks. I gave you a 3.5 out of 5 for composition, and I took marks off a little bit because I struggled to find your musicality, the tempo, and the choices that you made. And I think, you know, ultimately I would have liked to have a conversation with you to understand what you were hearing. And then for execution, I gave you a 4.5 out of 5. I felt that Amelia really understood what she was performing, that you had translated that to her very clearly. She was deliberate with her movement and careful with her positions, all something John would completely appreciate. And so I thought that was very strong. And then for creativity, I gave you 4 out of 5. Where did I take off marks? I think, again, I mean, for me, it reflected back to, I felt that there were highlights in the music that perhaps you missed. And so I wished, you know, that you would maybe explore that a little bit more. But all in all, I thought it was a very strong piece. And congratulations. I gave you a total of 12 out of 15.